collapsed on the post office building in the tiny Tangipahoa parish town of Fluker. More than just the mail was interrupted. As North Shore reporter Heath Allen shows us, the collapse rerouted an entire way of life.
It is the heart of the community. What heart it's got. And we would hate to lose it.
Life in Fluker runs just a bit slower than most other places. Folks don't just come to the post office to get their mail. It's more like rural social media.
You'd be surprised at how many of these people out here, you know, really don't have computers in small communities and outlying areas. This is how they get their information, by mail.
Still. The little post office here in Fluker, well, it's the hub of this area. But right now, it's closed.
Does it surprise you that the roof just caved in?
Yeah, it did. I didn't know the roof would like that. Mm-hmm.
Yep, somewhere in the past 36 hours, the roof on one end of the old building just gave it up and came crashing down. This long-neglected end of the building, once a flea market of sorts, the other end, the post office, recently refurbished, by the way. The absentee owner lives in California. And actually, it was hard to tell at first.
My postmaster relief came into work for 11:30 Monday, and she called me about 12 and said she can see the sky from sitting at her desk.
Upon closer inspection, the roof of the vacant portion just mangled old timbers now. Suddenly, Fluker has lost a bit of its heartbeat.
The Fluker Post Office has always been the only community building in Fluker since the store closed in the 50s.
Sitting where US 51 hits LA 10, the Fluker Post Office has always been kind of a nerve center.
It's the one way we can communicate with one another, get close to one another, send messages to one another, notices. This is it.
Closed for now. Residents do not want to lose their post office. The sign says closed for repairs. Folks want their post office back.
Still get up and go to the post office, check the box.
Exactly.
It still happens in America.
And they love it.
And you can put a stamp on it. On your side in Fluker, Heath Allen, WDSU News.
And here's a heads up. Beginning tomorrow, residents who have normally picked up their mail at the Fluker post office will now get their mail 4 miles down Highway 51 at the post office in Roseland. The Fluker post office is now closed until repairs, till further notice.